Good morning, students and dear parents. Welcome to Standard 2 Mathematics class. Today, I'm going to teach you Active Mathematics, Book 2, Chapter 7, pages 97 to 106. Our topic is division. What is division, children? Division is equal sharing or equal distribution. Before going to the topic, can you tell me, children, which are the basic operations in mathematics? Yes, they are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. To learn division, we must know the other three operations as well, because all these are related to each other. Let's go to the topic. Here we have equal sharing. Examples are given, and the symbol is this. We call it divided by. This is the symbol of division. Let's go to the first example. Two men share 8 mangoes. One man gets dash mangoes. What we have to do is, see how many total number? 8 mangoes. How many men? 2 men. Now we have to group it equally. How many groups you will get, children? 2 groups. And now you have to find out how many mangoes are in each group. How many mangoes, children? 4 mangoes. So, one man gets 4 mangoes. Is it clear, children? Let's go to the next example. 2 boys share 10 pencils. One boy gets dash pencils. How many? How to find out? Again, we have to group it. How many pencils are there total? 10. Now, 2 boys are there. We will make the 10 pencils into 2 groups. So, each group contains 5 pencils. So, one boy will get 5 pencils. Let's go to one more example. 2 girls share 4 apples. One girl gets dash apples. Here we have 4 apples. We have to group it equally into 2. So, each group contains 2 apples. So, one girl will get 2 apples. Is that clear, children? Here you have one more example for equal sharing. Children, look at the board carefully. 15 strawberries are divided equally among 3 sisters. How many strawberries will each sister get? Here we have 15 strawberries. What do? We have to group it equally into 3. So, we are grouping 3 equal groups. Now, we have 2 questions here. How many strawberries does each group contain? Each group contain how many strawberries? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 each. And how many 3s in 15? That is also 5. So, each sister will get 5 strawberries. And how many strawberries does each group contain? That is also 5. So, how many 3s in 15? 5 3s. This is the multiplication fact of this division. So, from 5 into 3, 5 multiplied by 3 is equal to 15. We get the division fact, 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. Or we can write 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. Is it clear, children? Our next topic is division as repeated subtraction. Let us solve it with this example. Harry was ill. The doctor gave him 8 tablets. How many days did the medicine last if he had to take 2 tablets daily? We will find out this answer by subtracting repeatedly. 8 minus 2, the first day he has taken 2 tablets. So, 6. Again minus 2, second day he has taken 2 tablets. So, 4. Again, 10 minus 2, we are taken third day 2. Again minus 2 is equal to 0. So how many days we have taken the tablets? 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4 times 2 is 8. This is the multiplication fact. 2 fours are 8. So now we have to write it in the division fact. 8 tablets divided by 2 is equal to 4. Did you get it, children? Our next topic is division as repeated subtraction on number line. Here we have the first question. How many times can you subtract 5 from 20? How do we do it, children? Start at 20, hope 5 to left, and go 4 times, you reach 0. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. We reached at 0. Now, how many times? 4 times. So, 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. We got the answer. Let's do one more example, children. How many times can we subtract 2 from 10? We have 10 numbers here on the number line. What do we do? The same procedure. We have to hope from 10, 2 number each. And from the left side, you will reach 0. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many times we jumped? 5 times. So, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Is that clear, children? Our next topic is multiplication and division are related. How are they related, children? The picture shows 10 cups arranged in groups of 2. 10 cups arranged in groups of 2. All these are 2's groups. It shows a multiplication fact. 5 2's are 10 and a division fact. 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. From the multiplication fact, 5 2's are 10, we get the division fact, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Let us do some examples for multiplication and division facts. Number 1, 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. That is, 2 3's are 6. What will be the division fact, children? 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Or you can write 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Both the ways you can write the division fact. Come on, next one. 5, 6 are 30. That is 5 multiplied by 6 is equal to 30. What is the division fact? 30 divided by 6 is equal to 5. And the other way, how will you write? 30 divided by 6 is equal to 5. Did you understand, children? Can you write yourself? Come on, next, number 3. 8 into 7 is equal to 56. That is, 8 sevens are 56. Now let's see the division fact. 56 divided by 7 is equal to 8, or 56 divided by 7 is equal to 8. The next one, 9 fours are 36. What will be the division fact, children? 36 divided by 4 is equal to 9, and the other way, 36 divided by 4 is equal to 9. I hope you understood, children. Let's do one more. 7 sevens are 49. That is, 7 multiplied by 7 is 49. Let's do the division fact. 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. Now, again 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. I hope you understood how to make division fact from multiplication fact. Children, there are two division facts for each multiplication fact. Examples are given here. Multiplication fact here, division facts here. I have done the first one for you. The rest we will do together. Here number 2, 3 nines are 27. It is the multiplication fact. Now you tell me the division facts. 27 divided by 9 is equal to 3. And the next one, 27 divided by 3 is equal to 9. Did you get it, children? Next one, 5 twos are 10. This is the multiplication fact. Now write the division facts. 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. And 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. The last one, 8 sixes are 48. Here we have 48 divided by 6 is equal to 8. And the next one, 48 divided by 8 is equal to 6. Did you get it, children? You will do all the exercises in your book. Work related to this worksheets will be uploaded on your school website. Children, kindly go through it and learn them. Thank you.